Irene?
I didn't think you'd be gone so long.
I've been busy. We have a way out. No one will know that we've gone, and they won't know how to find us once they do. There's a greyhound to Maine. I have a friend there who can get us some passports. Then the trick will be conscripting a boat to take us to Newfoundland. Once we're at St. John's Airport, virtually any destination.
What? Is that as far as you've gotten? It's all right. We don't need to have every move mapped out 20 steps in advance. We can work it out as we... Sherlock? What the hell are you doing? Get off of me! Why did you do that?
How could I have been so stupid?
Sherlock, you're scaring me.
How long have you been working for him?
What?
Moriarty. How long have you been working for Moriarty?
You're not making any sense.
Your constellation, Auriga, there's one of the stars is missing.
What?
Your birthmarks. You've had one surgically removed.
I don't know.
Your birthmarks! What was it? Was it precancerous? Huh? So you had it removed. You had it removed, not Moriarty, because why would he? Why would he care? When did it start? When did it start? Was it before your abduction? Was everything a lie?
I've never lied to you. You get like this. You get like this. You look at a thing so closely, you start to see things that aren't there. You know you do. If you can't trust anyone, if you can't trust me, please, don't do this.
What's it asked me, she says. She says, how was it that Isaac Crockton knew exactly which was your room in the brownstone? And now we know. Because you told Moriarty.
You lied before. You don't really want to come with me, so you're inventing a reason not to. You know, it's funny. I close my eyes and I try to picture him, and I see someone an awful lot like you. I think you do too. I think if he weren't so bent on being your enemy, he'd be your friend. When you realize the mistake you've made, don't try and find me. I don't ever want to see you again.